All right, here we are in Chapter 22, the Monastery, here in Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. This is where things get a little high-staked. Got bad guys all over the place. And where are we starting? Right over here? Oh. Okay.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
Men.
No, no, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
All right, let's go. Poor Drake. Like I said, he's an unlucky guy when it comes to most of it. It's always perseverance. Oh my. That guy's a reckless driver.
The last truck never arrived.
All right. Here, just wait for it. Yep. What? Okay. I almost complained a lot there. One, I don't know how the other guy didn't notice. Okay, I wanted his gun. I guess I'm not getting it. All right, well, there's that done. I don't have any ammo or weapons or anything right now. So we do have to be super duper stealthy right now. Looks like the old man, Schaefer's in the monastery. All right, let's wait for it here. This guy's just like, I'm just enjoying my Tuesday. Wish it was a Wednesday. Well, you know what, now it's Thursday. Wait, go to, no, he, oh, shut up. Gosh darn it. Did they hear that? Maybe they didn't. Odd. Yeah, he does not care. Okay. Oh, wait, I think, no, he doesn't care either. We'll wait it out for him now. Yeah, where is he gonna go? Looks like over there. So I'm gonna try to sneak on over there. Like, I can maybe, like, get across to here. And then, no, he saw me. He had to see me there. Oh, he totally saw me. Maybe he didn't. This game is so weird sometimes. All right, come on, get him before this guy turns around.
Oh,
no, they saw me. What are you doing? Ready? Okay, you want the pistole? Because you're getting some, because you found me. You get the worst of it. 20 kills with the pistole, I'll take it. All right, we also got a crossbow that was just chilling here too, which is very, very useful. The crossbows are just like, usually it's like, you know, except for the fact that they have really, really low ammo. They're the best weapon in the game, so I'm glad to use them. Mm-hmm. And I think we'll find another one coming up here in a moment. Oh, yep, there it is. Pick up this right here, and we'll use it to our advantage on the top of these steps. Oh my. Now what's very cool about this weapon as well, is that it's very stealthy. They actually cannot hear it unless they see the dead bodies around them. So we could take care of those three guys without anybody attacking us right now, which is very cool. That's a great start. Now I can maybe take you out. He was warming up by the fire there. Very cool. Oh, and then this guy's just gonna be walking around. He's like, what? Oh no, I missed. All right, do I have any grenades? I do not. All right, so that's the first one I missed, but hey, I don't miss this shot.
Here they come.
And then this one too. Nice, I feel like the range is longer all of a sudden. I don't know, maybe I'm just a better shot now. All right, so now the whole wave of them is coming, which is not great because there's a lot of them, as you can see. I'm gonna try throwing that over there. I'm gonna hit you with whatever I got. I guess I don't have a pistole anymore. All right, come on. Yeah, there is a whole big bunch. Oh boy, here, taking care of you first because you're coming up quick, and once you get close, it won't be fun. I think he has the SAS-12, which will be the first time we've seen that in this game. That'll be cool. Here, go across here, get another pistole. Here, and then help you take care of some people here. Come on, take care of you too. Gotcha. Just these guys right here aren't fun. Let's see, can I get you? I can get you, and that grenade's gonna explode right there. Cool. I wanna pick up the 92 FS just for right now because I don't have anything else that's ranged. I think this was the Desert 5 over here that he had. Once I find it, I'll see. But for right now, I'm just gonna do that. That actually took him out, which is great. Oh boy. See, I think, there we go, the SAS-12. I just don't know if that'll be good for our current situation. I swear that guy had a Desert 5, but apparently not. Hey, we got some pistola ammo. We got like the short range menace thing going on right now. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up just for now. Okay, this is not fun. But luckily we cleared this area really darn quick, like quicker than normal. Hmm, I just don't know if I want the pistola or not. For right now, I think I'll have to leave it. All right, how are we gonna take him out? Cause I can't like, I can't throw it that far, I don't think. Or maybe I can. Dang, a little too far. Come on, ugh. If I can get it to like bounce off the wall, no way. That was amazing. All right, let's try to get across super quick here. Oh, we could have used this car as protection anyways. Oh, well. Yeah, let's go ahead. push it. I'm gonna try to do the same thing again, ready? There you go, eat that. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. I love this game. All right, so I'm guessing we're gonna have to hop down there. It seems like what we have to do here. Oh my, whoa game, come on now. All right, now we're being shot at from several different directions, so I need to take care of these guys first, and then you, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, can you guys stop? Oh gosh, we're so dead right now. Ah! All right, I'm just gonna hop down here immediately and see how I can deal with these guys. I have the SAS-12 still. So if I could like hop down here and then, oh, hey, stop! Gosh darn you, jerk. No, let me move! Game, don't lock me into melee! See, that's all I wanted that easy double kill. See how nice that was? I could have gotten that before if the game would have let me. All right, I'm gonna hide right here if I can, because these guys will be coming up and I'm really hoping nobody will sneak up behind me. So far, it doesn't look like it, but hey, ready? Hoop, boop! All right, got him. And then somebody's coming around, I think. I hope nobody behind me, not yet. A grenade over there, and I can handle that. Not a problem. All right, where are these dudes right now? This is like a weird conundrum I got going on. I think there's a dude down here. So we're gonna try to figure that. Yep, there's you right here, and then you right there, and then a Desert 5, so I'm gonna take that very gladly. Stop shooting at me, you jerk. What in the world's going on with this game? I don't know. All right. Oh, are you kidding me, what? All right, I'm pretty certain I got all of them there. What is going on over here? Oh, there's nothing over here that we can get right now. I don't see any more dudes, so I hope there aren't any more. Get more ammo, I got the M4 right now. Taking you down, just really, really quick. All right, and then there's you over here. Don't you try hiding from me. Oh, gotcha. All right, I think he actually had a Desert 5 though, which is great if he does, because I could use that to my advantage big time. But for right now, I got Shotgun McGee here. No, it's not, it's over for you. Gotcha, both of you. Okay, that's good, that's good. Pistoli, ammo, and there's gonna be guys popping up. Why wouldn't there be? Ow, how about no, and no, and no. All right, and now we got a bunch of dudes. Holy cow, a lot of guys. Here, get you over there. I can, just doing everything I can handle. Oh gosh, this is so many. So very many, we got more over there. Total enemies defeated, 600, we have over 600 enemies defeated. Jeez, it's like, I feel like you think about it, Drake is just like, I don't know, he's a murder master. It's a little scary. All right, taking care of you, come on buddy. You take way too much damage. And is that all of them?
All clear.
Yay, hooray. All right, give me the pistol back. We got everything we can use right now. Ooh, we'll take the SAS. Maybe I'll do that, all right. It seems like a good combo for right now until we can get a Desert 5. Let's open this up, looks like we need her help. Come on, Alina, help us out here. Okay, so we're gonna get this up.
You go first.
Okay.
I don't see this working. Whoa, but it worked, all right.
That was close.
Oh, indeed it was, but things only get harder from here on out. It gets tough, it really, really does.
Looks like that beam's the only way across.
Fun.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
All right, this is a really dangerous thing. Like, I don't see how you could think, look at this and go, yeah, this is totally possible. But hey, yeah. Okay, how about work the way it's supposed to? That'd be great. See, like that, that's what I wanted. Okay, come on, go, go, go. Before you fall to your death, come on, you can do it. All right, plop down here, plop, plop. Whoa, gravity's doing the work for you. All right, come across here. Oh, geez, this is really ridiculous. This is really ridiculous. Can you catch it? Yay. He sounded so, like, happy about that. I'm just gonna do this. Wee, this is such a dumb idea. Oh my gosh. Where do I go now? Up there? Oh, maybe I just gotta wait for her. What is she doing? Oh, she's lowering herself. Weird, can I hop up this? Oh, you bet I can. All right. Well, I'll do this and then, ready? Ooh, ooh. Yeah! Oh wow, I cannot believe I made that. Can she? Oh, now I gotta help her out.
I'll catch you.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh.
See? No sweat.
Oh man, what is going on here? Oh, hi, you got like the rock and roll signal going on there? Who's your favorite rock band?
Okay.
Well, come on now. So we gotta push this.
We'll push it.
Alright. So we can just climb up this thing.
We can climb up this thing now.
Yeah, that's what I said. Jeez, she's very conclusive. Alright, let's go up here and what are we gonna find?
God knows how old these boards are.
You're telling me, where did she go? She's fast, actually. Jesus. Oh, cool. It's already a setup rope. Interesting. She has an odd amount of lines going on right now. Oh no, I don't like this area. I remember this.
Look, up there. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Shaver into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry.
Let's go. Wow, she runs fast. She has a place to be. Her library book is going to expire in like 10 minutes, and she has to get to the library right now. She does not want to pay that $5 late fee. Come on, come on. I'll try to catch up with her. Yeah! Oh, almost, almost. I'm beating you now, Slowpoke. Come on now. Keep up with me. Oh, are we opening this up?
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
We have a grenade.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
You should know that Nathan Drake is the master of subtlety. Haven't you been hanging out with the same guy? All right, Oh, there seems to be some stuff over this way. All right, so let's try to go around from here. I don't see how this could work out well at all, but hey, we're here now, we might as well go for it. All right, I think I gotta jump to this one. For a second, I was like, not at all, but hey, it worked. So maybe I shouldn't doubt myself so quickly. Ooh, the rocks, get them, get those rocks. Now, which way are we supposed to be going here? I'm going to assume, because it seems that there's more than one way. I guess not. All right, and boom, the big jumps, whoa. Come on, oh gosh, there was a guy there. How would he not, he would totally be able to hear that. I just don't know, it's like, does Lazarevich have this thing where he can only hire half-death workers, like they have a hearing test, and if they fail the hearing test, they get the job? All right, oh my. I was gonna hop down to see if we can't take that guy out, but not anymore. That would be so noticeable. Also, another thing they try to look for is if they do not have peripheral vision, They hire them. Like, oh gosh, hi. I just love how his reaction is, ah. It wasn't like, oh my gosh, there's a guy, get him. It's just, ah. Okay. Look at this dude, ready? Boom, got him, he's down. Now they're all gonna be shooting at me, that's fine. It was gonna happen sooner or later. I'm not gonna keep it subtle. All right, what are you doing, game? Going for a swim, I guess. All right, let's go for it. I have no idea what that meant, but he said it. All right, come on, get him. Oh boy. Ready? Boom, gotcha. Nice. Oh boy, this isn't good. Hey, no, don't be throwing no grenades at me. Made you drop it. Butterfingers. Ooh, end you, no. Yeah, all right. No, boy. Okay, how about, not this. Here, can I throw you off? I guess not. Oh gosh, I am so dead. Yeah, I am so dead. Oh, or not. Stop falling off of stuff. Stop. Jeez, Drake is just a mess today. I apparently got dynamite hotshot. Hooray. I'm not really in a good position to solve, but I've been dying many, many times. I remember this area just being unfun in that way. Come on now. Can you please just, like, I don't want you to hop on there. I just want you to hide behind that darn post. All right, taking care of you. I'm gonna turn and there should be a guy popping up around here. There you are, taking care of you. Good. And then you too. All right, do we have any more grenades? We do. All right, I'm gonna throw it over there just to deal with that guy. All right. Yeah, whoop. I love that, he's just like, what was that? Boom, explodes. Hey, you do not climb up any ladder. That's illegal. It's an illegal move you just did. Okay. I think I could, no. See, it's like one, you, just, Drake, I want you to hop over there. Yeah, just do this, okay, buddy? Just do it the dumb way. Come on now, you're gonna pop up somewhere. Get, are you really running out of ammo right now? Come on, and you too. Come on. I'll shoot your head. I don't care if it's balding. I'll shoot you. All right, take care of all this stuff. His arm got like shorter. That's just weird. All right, Desert 5, I'll take it. Where are these guys? There's just too many of them. Like, there isn't an abundance of balding bad guys. Like, I wonder if there's like a committee, like they just sort of all get together like, okay, we're all balding and we're mad at the world because of that. Let's just do bad things. What in the world just happened? Oh my. Well, whoa. Hi, Elena. Okay, well, looks like we gotta deal with people with this sniper rifle. Oh, this doesn't do collaterals? That's sort of lame. Okay, I'm gonna hide here. Where's this dude with the RPG at? Is this him? That's not him. Okay, I dreamed it was. Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Oh, there you are. Ready, get out of here. What? He's dead. These guys are silly. All right, come on, come on. Oh, it's always this last guy right here who just like doesn't take any damage anymore. He's like ascended from that kind of stuff. Come on, this is my last little bit of ammo. Okay, it took about two, yay! Oh my gosh, this is so ridiculous. Come on, oh, what are you doing here, buddy? Come on now, get out of here. Come on, get you out. That way I can go over here and pick up this ammo and then just hip shot you so darn much. Come on, yeah, nice. All right, we're doing it. We're doing it right now. Oh boy, this has been ridiculous. This has been absolutely ridiculous. Well, I guess I could do this. Not really what I wanted, but hey, if it works, I don't really care which way. Like one way or another, as long as I can survive this mess. Oh. No, 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 no. Yeah, you better drop that grenade, buddy. I'm gonna get over there. I'm gonna steal his Desert 5. That's what's gonna happen right now. Oh, bam, oh, 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 come on. Gotcha. And then you. This is not pleasant. And the checkpoints just are unfair. Okay, I'm gonna start from here. Oh no, I'm not, okay, cool. Never mind, I take back everything I said. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh. No, get you, come on. I am not ready to deal with all this. Oh boy. Does he have a golden SAS or was it just shining off of the sunlight there? I think it's just shining, but it looks golden, doesn't it? It looks golden there. Oh, so weird. All right, get you. And then you up here, buddy, you're going down. Nice. I think that's a good chunk of them right there. Yeah, it's not golden anymore. It's just shining up the sunlight for whatever reason.
We're sitting ducks down here. Get me up that ladder.
I'll be trying. I'll be trying. Come on. Here. Don't get shot now. I'll boost you up. They just decide not to shoot her, right? All right, come on.
Watch yourself up there.
Come on, you can do it. Now bring that ladder down to me, please. This is a long chapter too. It's just, it's so darn long. There's a lot to do here, a whole big bunch. All right, let's go ahead and pick up some of this if I can. But I need to get an actual like sniper rifle. Whoa, 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 it's scary. Oh, who's shooting at me now? Who in the world? Fine, buddy, you wanna go for it, huh? You wanna go for that? Well, it'll be the last thing you do. I hope it was a good choice. You know, you could have become a carpenter. Like, you could have become like a world-renowned carpenter, but no. Instead, you just wanted to be beat up by Nathan Drake. Good choice, good choice. All right, let's get up here. And is there a sniper up here? I hope not. Doesn't look like it. Here, I'm gonna hide here for a second. And then I'm gonna roll across, because I think there's at least a few Desert 5s over here. Let's see. There's a pistol. That's not a Desert 5. Somebody shot a rocket launcher there at me. I don't know what that was about. How am I gonna do any of this? How am I gonna take you guys out?
That bridge.
We can't go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Hey, I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
Up where? Where's up where? Up here? How do you get up there? Okay, that's nice. Now tell me how to get up there. All right, the weird music starts chiming in here. Like this? Oh, I guess so. All right, come on now. Oh, okay, yeah, this is how this is working. Ow, stop it. Ready, get you, I missed. No, I didn't. All right, good, good, good. Oh boy, okay, I see where the rocket launcher dude is, though. That's good. Here, I'm gonna take him out right now if I can, like that. Oh, oh gosh. Well, there goes that problem. Boom, boom, wait, no, 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 come on, come on. Oh, all right, just a few more, right? Oh no, there's more on the bridge. Okay, okay, okay. Boom, got you. Can't believe they took down the entire dang tower. Yeah, accident or not, that's what they did. Oh, got you. And then one more, come on. Boom. No, really? Come on, ready? Ah, nice. Oh geez, they're coming over quick though. Come on, oh, and then one more. And then if we could actually get, you know, other weapons to help us out here, like an M4 would actually be really helpful because I could just tear them up while they try to walk across. This. Bullets do so much more damage, I swear they do. Okay. They're trying to get across, ain't really working out for them. Especially when I could just sort of do that. I think I overthrew it. Not really. Nice, I got a few there. Ooh, come on. I feel like I'm getting a little more accurate with these guns now, which is great. All right, pick up that. The music is like very emotional too. Ooh, come on. Oh, yeah. Hopefully. All right, whoa. Is this a good idea? Probably not. Okay, it worked anyways. That's all I care about. Come on, go. I'm still gonna get shot at. I cannot believe I'm not getting shot at right now. Like, you know, like, oh, oh, so that guy's legs.
That son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We're gonna
hurt. Come on!
And there she goes.
She's a real go-getter, ain't she? Whoa, okay, run faster. Come on, oh gosh, this was horrible. Horrible timing, no! Oh gosh, oh no. Ow, that's just painful. Oh gosh, okay, we gotta get up quick. Come on, go. Whoa. Against all odds, somehow we're still alive. And let's just keep climbing. Come on, get up there. Whoa, oh, come on. Oh no. How in the world, can we make that? Oh no, we gotta go up here. Whoa, this is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Come on. Ah! I just love how ridiculously unrealistic some of the you know, the scenes are in this game and in all of the Uncharted games, but especially this game, they just go wild with it. Oh, come on. Try, oh! That was very impressively acrobatic.
I'm never crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
I love it because they've crossed a bridge before and that's happened.
Right, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand.
And what are they? What are we gonna find in here? Oh, that's just creepy. They just close on themselves. Well, let's go up these stairs.
Right,
oh, jeez. This chapter just keeps going. Close. It just doesn't stop. What is up here?
Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Where's Schaefer?
Must be holding him up there.
Well, it's not over, I think. Unless I missed the chapter thing. So steal this chapter. Okay. Oh boy. Is there one right there? There's not. Alright. Got him. He's going wildfire with that one. Getting you too. And then you, buddy. Oh boy. Ready. Nice. Then you. A headshot right off the bat there. Is this guy alive still? I guess not. Sort of looked like he was. He was just sitting down or something. All right. It looks like the most of them for right here. We can get across now, pick up some ammo maybe. All right, where's this dude at? He's over there. I feel like I'm more prepared than ever to start taking these jerks out. Oh boy. Never mind. I am not ready for this. I am not the chosen one. All right, got you. Ow. Who's shooting at me now? Why are there so many? Oh no. Where is this dude? He's over here? Fine. Take him out. No. Don't reload. Just switch your weapons and keep going. Oh my gosh. Hi! Close quarters much? Fine, I'm just gonna take care of this guy first. Okay. Oh gosh. Come on, get rid of you. Where are you at? Where'd you go? Are they even still over there? Did he back up? Did I get him? Oh no.
Just about had it. All right.
You're telling me, man. You're telling me. Ooh. Yeah. Just falling off like that, I love it. Okay, oh, sneaking up on you. Oh, he did a little ditty there. He was dancing around. I don't know what that was, but it was hilarious. All right, come on. Hide back here, and then take care of these two. Oh, throw a grenade over for sure. Oh, it's on top of him too. Yikes, and he's still alive. How in the world are you still alive, buddy? Come on, I'm actually 100% out of ammo. How did I get surrounded so darn quick? Ooh, I'm gonna grab that really quick. Back up. Hit him maybe? Oh, I got him. Cool. Now you too. Nice. Oh gosh, there's just too many dudes, man. Ooh. Yeah, take you down. Where are you? Where are you? You're right here. I remember you. Don't worry. Okay, okay. Jeez, why are there so many? It's not fair, because I don't have like any ammo left. Like after this one grenade shot, I am done. Actually, nope, that was it. I'm done. Okay, come on. Get over here. Get an M4, sure. It doesn't matter what I get. I just need something, right? No, can you not? I just want you to duck and roll. There's too many things to hide on right now. I'm taking you down. Gotcha. This had next to no ammo in it, so it's tough, but we got him. And now you up there. There's just so many guys that just keep on pouring in. It's just not fun. All right, that seems to be about it for here. I just gotta take this dude out right there. If I can, I think I got him. Can only hope. Oh boy, just getting anything really. I want something long range for sure, but besides that, anything. Oh boy. Like, it would be cool if we could find more FALs because we haven't found those recently and they're honestly very useful for long range. Oh boy, come on now. Get you out of here. Gotcha, right? Yep, you're down. Cool. So who's shooting at me up there? So I'll take you down. I will. I'll make it my mission. Is that all of them? Oh, no, 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 it's not. For the music calming down to fool me like that's not fun. So I got more M4 ammo there. Oh boy, just taking it slow, right? That's all you gotta do. I mean, sometimes it doesn't help, but here in this situation it is. Oh, there goes another hammer. I could use the dragon sniper here though. Hmm. Well, I think that's all of them though. I'm not being shot at. Hmm. It doesn't mean anything though, does it? I can be exploded at any moment. Where do we go? Hmm. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Maybe in here? No, this isn't like a staircase downwards or nothing. I don't know what happened to Elena either. Well, I guess I'm on my own. Oh. Well, she could have said something. She's just been standing there all bored and stuff. All right, Elena, let's go. No, I guess I'm going this way. Wee. Just love doing things the hard way.
Okay.
All right, open this up, open it up. Open this up right now, right here. Oh, what? Why did you jump? I'll never understand this game. All right, you can do it, come on. Yay. All right, what are we gonna find in here? Probably bad guys, right? Or not? Weird. All right, let's hold triangle here and let her up there. Oh boy.
Right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
Oh, yay.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh, hang on, back away.
All right, oh, there's a box.
Special delivery.
When in doubt, there's boxes. Well, at least now we can use this the more difficult route. Come on now. And swing and swing and swing. Oh, no. Come on now, then get up here.
You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
All right, what are you doing? Oh, wow, ow, that would have like squished his fingers. But okay.
There you go.
This is one exhausting chapter. Like, I'm pretty sure we're still in chapter 22 or 21. I don't even know anymore. This is eerily silent though. Oh, oh gosh, are you serious? Do you know what that was?
We're getting close.
Because I think I do.
Hey.
Oh, they saw me.
Keep your head down.
He totally saw me. Look, he sees her gun, I think. Come on, ready? Yoink. Oh, the other guy saw me though. Hi. You wanna come on over here? I'm sure you do. Come on. Oh, come on, aiming, work with me so I can actually see what I'm shooting at. And then, now this guy's like, GG game, GG. All right, this isn't good. I'm gonna go ahead and rocket launch you. That worked, so I'm not gonna complain. Any way to take care of riot shield guys are always good. Like any way, literally any possible way. I'm gonna get more Desert 5 ammo here in a moment once it stops falling down the steps. Where did it go? It's over here. Thank you. Hmm. All right. And then what's going, oh wait, this is where we came from. No, it's not. Oh, it is, but a different part of where we came from. Sure, I'll take it. Where are we going now?